you again.
I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that separates a punk from a 5'10".
Son, I'm gonna leave you for dead.
Let's go.
You humiliate this son of a bitch! You hear me?
That's the plan, Hirsch. Now let me do what I do. You know the 5'10 creed, hombre. Get out of the city and think yourself lucky I'm letting you keep your ride.